The right lobe is econormal and contains several small, clinically insignificant lesions. The operated left lobe is also econormal and has a hypocagenic, irregularly shaped mass in its lower part. This lesion contains an econormal part presenting numerous hypercagenic granules. On the first U.S. guided aspiration, only the duct of the needle is seen, while on the second attempt even the tip of the needle became visible.